here with Tiny Seaton from Team Jamaica. Tiny, your win today means that you are one step closer to classifying to the next round. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great. You know, we put in the hard work from Jamaica and we come here to execute.
How has the journey been to get to this point?
My journey was very hard and the team journey was very hard.
Who do you dedicate this win to?
Dedicated this win to Jamaica, my coaches and my mom and sister.
Thank you so much.